clouds in the kitchen filming Tom Kha. Tom Kha Gai. We have here this lovely lady. Chilli.
Addy ka.
Sawadee ka.
Sawadee ka.
She has over there some chopped galangal, onions, chilli, tomatoes. Pad thai. No pong julot, no MSG for me. So we have here some pet market, a place I don't normally come because it's full of tourists, but I was doing something around here. So let's have some food, let's have some fun. Soon we're gonna have no words because the woman's gonna blast our liquidizer. Coconut milk. Basically, there's plain coconut milk. A little water. See, she uses bottled water. People who come to Thailand do not feel scared of drinking and eating. It's ridiculous. They all use bottled water for your eyes and for your food. So stop being mean to these people. Also green onions, spring onions. So again, galangal, tomatoes, spring onions, chilies.
Lemongrass,
pakai, and some onion. Let it boil for a little while. And here we have
chicken.
Some chicken. Homma. It smells lovely, peeps. There goes another piece of chicken.
Already.
And now
put like the shrimp head.
Okay. Gati. Gati.
Gati.
Gati. Gappi. Gappi is the shrimp paste. They use a very light colored version here that is not so smelly. Ani, palm sugar.
Palm sugar.
For the depth, and it gives like this roundness. And it's delicious. Pom ka. You will see what it's ready. Surprise! It's a chicken and Thai herbal soup. It's delicious, and coconut milk. So look at this fire. Ladies and gentlemen, Clouds is buying her own tomorrow. So exciting. See, very simple Thai cooking. Find my boots, Thai mai. Oh, so she also put some kaffir lime leaves on the hot season. We have them a lot. Okay.
Lemon goat.
Chopped tea soup. I love this more than anything.
Wow, this high. Nam pla.
Nam pla. Fish sauce.
Can.
Die.
And
nam pla. Fish sauce. Chop can.
Lime juice
from the woman who apparently does amazing fruit salads, which I will have one later. Manao chop ma.
Yeah,
it's delicious and it smells nice.
Good, huh?
Yeah, it looks very good and also very easy. Clouds in the kitchen, demystifying Thai cooking for you. Watch me, like me, share.
Aloy.
Chim dai mai ka.
Aloy ka.
A little bit more nam pla.
And you can taste?
I can taste. I would love to taste. But I'm having a big bowl for myself. Greedy lob. Okay. It's perfect. Kapun chow. Oh, homak ma. This is the best.
This liquid, a little bit.
You it's very liquid. I like it quite liquid.
You like ladies?
Yes, okay. You can reduce it a little bit more if you want, but I quite like it liquid.
For you, ladies, okay?
Okay.
Perfect.
Water, no? No, don't put any more water. Okay. Then we have some spring onions.
Okay, like this.
It looks fantastic.
Okay, I will put in the bowl and serve it.
Helpful, much more. Perfect English. And there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Tom Kha Gai. Helpful, just said Leo. Thanks, that Leo means it's finished. Thank you so much. Helpful, ciao. Ciao. I'm gonna get busy. Bye.